Zero is not a natural number. For example, when we think back to the kindergarten teacher example, she does not start counting her children starting with zero. She begins with one. You can think of the natural numbers as counting numbers, and when we count, we usually begin with the number one, not zero. But zero does have some things in common with the natural numbers. We can talk about there being zero of some kind of object, like cupcakes. When considered as a single group, zero and the natural numbers make up what we call the whole numbers. So let's go over the two groups we have so far. First, we talked about the natural numbers, or the counting numbers, which are 1, 2, 3, and so on, all the way up to infinity. So this includes a ton of other numbers too, like 89, 560, and 9,345,760, as well as every other number that we could count from 1 up to infinity. The whole numbers include all of these numbers, but also zero. So you can see that our sets of numbers are starting to build on each other. Which of the following sentences accurately describe the relationship between the natural and the whole numbers? Please select as many as you think are correct.